On this day in 1790, the first session of the U.S. Supreme Court was held, Chief Justice John Jay presiding.